Still streaming though. And excuse me, the recording should be back now. Well, you could climb up. Yeah, well, that's what Frogger said last time when we were on the stream. They said that because I found you, because you can find the cave underneath the keep and like break through the barrier, and you get in there and it says climb, and apparently that's a way to just get in the keep without having to break down the door. But you want to break down the door because you want to get all the sad splinters. But hopefully you can still break down the door. Okay, we're good. Oh, look at that. I only have 3. Oh, that's not good. Why can't I just strap? Hi, Stromboni! Hi! Welcome! I sound sick. But welcome, Stromboni. I'm glad you could make it. Woo! Sweet. We're having a party. Oh, I hate this. Ah, this one. It just drives me crazy. You have to, like, I think you gotta go around and be weird about it. We're, like, in, like, technically, this is a horribly strategic, like, ill-advised strategic area to camp in. We're just in this, like, massive cliff, and anybody could come over the top and, like, throw rocks down our heads. Okay, I guess I could go down and follow the river. From Bonnie, welcome. Glad you're here. Freaking heck. I'm just doing a really early stream for me. Because I need some more Dragon Age videos before I leave this afternoon. For last minute camping, which was just oodles of fun to get ready for. These nugs are different than the other kinds. Rush Vine! Oh! Ah! Ah! What? Oh. You guys are... You're already here? Oh, I did it! Okay, sweet. Alright, that worked. We're... to work. Yeah, I gotta go to... Gotta go to archaeology. Gotta do the archaeologies. Oh shoot, that was the wrong one. That's not what I wanted to do. Sweet. We're going camping. Ah, you're right! It will be similar to Dragon Age. So I'm gonna remember that. That's Stromboni, you just made my day. I was not looking forward to this, and because it was so last minute, and I were. Thank you. Thank you so much. I was just not happy about it, and now everything is just better. I need to get like a little banner to take with me to stick outside my tent. Like, oh, this is gonna be awesome. Sweet. You really did. Thank you. You've changed my perspective on it. There isn't a treasure hidden under here, but there is. I think there might be.
There must be something. There's like here.
A couple things. Ah.
Reminds me of the public baths in Menrathus, but colder.
Okay. Everite. I guess the soldiers were lost maybe by drowning. I don't know how they drown, it's pretty shallow, but there's supposed to be a quest on the river if you find like the body of an Orlesian noblewoman. Oh, you're your tiger cat's on your lap? Oh, hi, kitty. Hi, kitty. That's cool. A tiger cat. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I'm sorry. I just stood on her. Investigate the fatal fall. Okay. Distracted. I'm going the wrong way. I'm below the falls. That's a bad place to be. Motherly encouragement. That's what it is. That's right. I have never done that one. I'd like to, just because it sounds interesting. Dang it. I shouldn't have gone down, shouldn't have I? There's no way to get up. Trying to get around sometimes in Inquisition makes me want to pull out my eyes. I'm just still used to, even though I haven't played in ages, I just expect Skyrim levels of hiking up a mountain in a blizzard and darn well, like, availability. Like, I want to be able to spend 10 minutes being able to crawl up it at a snail's pace and make it to the top and then realize that, like, 10 feet over to my right was the actual path. Hey, you have a Twitch account now! Yay! Yay! I am so happy. Thank you. I know, sometimes there's so many accounts I have in the world. I'm like, I don't know. Were you messaging me? I wasn't looking at my phone. On the thingy, maybe? Back to me. Oh, I thought I had Twitch alerts up, because there are a couple people who have followed. Subby, but uni starts tomorrow! Oh, you're still trying to do your homework! Time to find out if you can multitask. Oh, I'm sorry, Subby. You were freaking... Oh, you were talking to me. I'm sorry. You're still trying to go homework? Might be best to go left before the hill. Left before the hill. What? This one? I'm gonna go across the bridge. Well, I'm gonna go... Now that I'm up here, dang it, you know? I seem to be heading straight for it. Oh, well, I'll be quiet, Sebby. You can do your homework. We're trying to find a haunted mansion. Ooh, there's a great bear over there. Ooh, I don't recognize this place. This is cool. I think this is on the side. Ooh, look, there it is over there, I think. Oh, your stream got behind? Ah, Strombani's being attacked by his cat, and I'm being attacked by a bear. Sorry, your cat. I try to not use... Just in case. Oh, snap. Oh, good. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, good. That worked. I don't know how long you're supposed to wait for the mark of death to work. You mean the chateau? Yes. Yes, we're trying to get to the chateau. Not like the one where there's like part of the main quest of the air. Haunted chateau around here. And I've heard about it, but I've never found it. But I thought I found it on another character I was playing with, and I was like, oh! And oh, shoot. Okay, good. Oh, well, I guess that works. I was trying to leave it so I could do it with you guys, since I've never actually done it before. You're gonna get spooped! Oops. That works. Gotta go with the flow. Oh, wait, I'm wasting that attack on you. Okay, cool. Come on, disrupt. Perfect. A ghetto to the chateau. Yes, I am. So much fire everywhere. Oh. gosh. Oh, can I use... Let's just use this. Why not? I love great bears. Did you ever get that quest where you have to kill the cubs? I don't... I don't know. I feel like I may have gotten it at some point, like, with a different character, but I don't remember ever doing it, because that's just mean. I've never even seen bear cubs. I've never... babies in this game. Here we are. Chateau d'Anterre. Oh my goodness, let's do this. Yeah, I have no idea what that... That was a cake pun, apparently. Here we go! Oh wait. Sarah's supposed to... This, I heard. Oh well. Get that French humor out of my face! Horrible high school flashbacks!
Impressive place.
No gods, no stuff. I suspect this place has been abandoned for some time.
Oh man! Painting of Valeria, why is it labeled? It's so dark in here! Imperial Highway. Whoa.
More light. How cheery.
Something stirs here. Stay alert.
Thorndyre, it's not fair. I want to go outside. I can hear the guests downstairs. Another party. There's always another party. Mother and father bought me a present to make me be better. They're just trying to shut me up. Cook's scared of me. She still calls me my sweets, but she's scared. Still, she hasn't told mother or father. She's afraid of me more than she likes them. I don't think Cook likes herself much either these days. I have a new friend now. She understands me. She'll help make things fair again. Oh my gosh, these parents are hiding their mage kid and the mage kid. Oh no. Oh, hi, thanks. What is that? Nanette d'Anterre, ma belle rose. The beautiful rose. Oh, so she was a person in this house. Oh, matriarch of the house, don't tear. I've seen this one. Would you like to live there? Cozy place. No? Who's this? Oh, that's Andraste, I think. Some of them are labeled and some of them aren't. General Matthew Dantaire, feared by the... Yeah, he looks scary. Huh. Well, this looks like... Oh, it's going up or something. I'm gonna go over this way. So nice of the ghosty to light candles. Oh, locked from the other side. Fantastic. Can I see outside? Or... Yeah, that's kind of outside. Oh, a dead body!
The looks of their clothes, I'd say these are creatures.
An abandoned chateau. It must have been appealing.
Okay... Controller vibrated. Thanks! Look at that, there's a skull in the fireplace! There's light. Looks like they tried to get in this way. Or they did get in this way. This is a nice chateau, though. Ah, thank you! Thank you. The Dalish Woods in summer. Well, what are the Dalish Woods, exactly? Maybe the ghost is a sweet old lady who only wants to offer you some coffee or tea. Yeah, with a note like that at the beginning. And she asked, she just killed these guys with kindness? Oh, lock! Oh, but I'm a rogue. Okay, I can do this, right? Alright. It's not the lock, the one, other one. Oh, wait. I thought I had, dang it, are you guys seeing, like, any Twitch alerts? Because... I thought I had Twitch alerts downloaded. Shoot. Wow. Thank you, Strombani, for your donation. you remembered. I appreciate it very much. Make sure. Okay, hopefully that's just. Okay. I thought I had Twitch notifications. I'm sorry. Oh, shoot. People follow. Daughter Ellie, Dottie, is following, and Tedris is following on Twitch as well. And Subby, because Subby just got an account. Alright. Excuse me, I'm gonna be sick. Yeah, I know how to search. Game? What the heck?
We should search why? The area.
What? Why? No, take me back inside. Not doing. Oh, well, thank you. Thank you, Strong Bonnie. I do appreciate it. A lot. Let's go into the. Oh, look at these books! Oh, were they like pulling the books out or what? There's like a ladder. Oh, cool. No, the Twitch fund is the in case mechanical things break down and or Thane statue fund. Oh, you need alerts instead of PayPal, you have to pop. Okay, because I downloaded Twitch alerts and it said, you've downloaded it, and I was like, sweet. And then that apparently wasn't. Okay, we're gonna search the garden because the rest of that area is really dark. Burb. Alright. There's apparently lots of things to find. Oh. Oh, that was creepy!
What was that?
Well, there were. I thought there were multiple things to search for. Maybe not. There's the embryum. Whoa! Emmy? Undead? What are you doing here? Everyone's like, ah!
This place makes my skin crawl.
Where did the zombie come from? More zombie. Can I? Oh, I thought I'd climb for a second. There's a zombie in the house right now. This is a nice area. It's pretty. It's a gorgeous garden. Oh. More doors to open. I don't know how to change language settings. Sorry, Subby. I'm not used to Twitch much either. Oh, Cook's Diary. Danelle noticed my unease and has been pestering me with questions about the girl. I told the dreaded child to see to her duties and mind her own business, but at this rate, she's going to start prying and something will have to be done about her. Danelle's not a bad sort, even if she's a bit lazy. It'd be a pity to have to tell Lord Donterre that she's being troublesome. Maybe I could just have... She knows her letters and numbers. There are any number of places that would take her. It's not too late for her. I wish it weren't too late for me and the others. I must go tend to my poor sweets. I hope today will be a good day. Uh-oh. Oh, another looter. I can't see it! Oh, but it's an undead. Okay. Take that.
Die.
Yeah, die. Should probably send... What are you doing in this undead place, are so many doors. Oh wait, I'm trying to. Oh, I mean, there's this is a big chateau. There's doors everywhere. Yeah, you know. It's not like I'm being swarmed. There's just like undead everywhere. Oh, the formal gardens. Okay. Esty skull. Potatoes. Okay. This is the kitchen. Ah! Why do you keep lighting the fire? If Sarah was here, she'd be having a cow. Electric interference! Shit, but it's better now? Jeez. Apparently, yeah, I was having... Lemonsy said earlier there were some troubles with the... Can't be bad. You're right. We need to take some cheese with us and throw it at the undead. That will solve all our problems. It's just like one or two. Like, why are we still here? I'm weirded out. Lots of stuff. Why is it so dark? Is this where I came in? No. It might be. Perfect. Well, now more of them are starting to crop up, so we have been in here. Slightly glitchy? Shoot. It's on the Yeti. That's weird. Maybe I'll make sure it's plugged in all the way. Huh. Should be alright now. Oh, shoot! Dang it. Well, oh, loot. Get off. Ring velvet. Have I explored all the down floor? No, it doesn't look like it. What's that? The upper level, or I could take the upper level over here. And that's safety and happiness over there. Let's go over here. Dang it. No, okay. Ah, map. Mark it. Mark with the thing. Okay, fine, whatever. I keep trying to do the Witcher thing, which is wrong. Okay, we can go out. 9 people. Welcome. Welcome, people. Thank you. Welcome to my early stream. Or me, the early stream. Okay, go across over here. Open.
I believe I sense one of the artifacts.
Oh, for reals? Just down here? Just hanging out? Cool. Oh. Is someone alive? But I heard something. I had to make myself breakfast this morning. It wasn't very good. When I saw mother and father, I couldn't stop crying. I don't know what to do. My friend said there's a way to be less lonely. She says not to be afraid. There are other games we can try, and I will feel better. Uh-oh. So the demon killed everyone. Dragon hanging from the ceiling. Oh my gosh, there is! What is a dragon doing up there? Wow! That looks really cool. What do you think of open worlds versus smaller worlds, like Inquisition versus Origins, or Mass Effect versus Skyrim Fallout? Which one do I prefer? I like to have a concise story, and that's hard to do. I like story with a very open game, but at the same time, I don't know. It really does just depend. I like Skyrim because I can kind of make up my own story, but at the same time, I like games that can tell me a story while giving me a lot of exploration, too. Dang it! Missed him.
One down.
That's really cool. I wonder what the story is about the dragon. Like, it has to have been pretty old, I would think. Activate. Oh, well, there you go, Solus.
The wards are working.
You're welcome. Ooh. I don't have very many schematics for warriors. Inquisition. Light Witcher 3 is not manageable. I'm having a very difficult time with Witcher 3. There's so many question marks everywhere. I can't even handle it. Sweet. Inquisition's good. I mean, I honestly get one of the things I do prefer in open worlds is the no loading screens thing. Like Skyrim, like the only loading screens you get are, you know, when you're going into a house. And I like that. Stonesmith. I'm on. Yeah, you were on. Whatever. Yes, welcome, Stonesmith. I do remember you were here for like one of the first streams, I think. You missed the Descent streams? That's okay. It's totally fine. I will be going back down there once I get enough points to open up the area. But yeah, we did the main stuff. But welcome, I'm glad I could be on the time that you were on. I thought I'd try doing an earlier stream so that people in a different time zone could have a chance too. Now we're going upstairs. There's a codex entry on the dragon, probably upstairs. Okay, I make the Witcher seem manageable. Thank you. I'm like, I don't know anymore. Up on the mainland, and I was like, I'm gonna go to Skellige, and then I was like, oh my gosh, Skellige's huge. But I love it. I love that you can just run around and do all kinds of things. I gotta get them mugs. I do gotta get them. I gotta open up all the areas in Descent and get all the mugs. Okay, so that's the thing though. If these are all looters, like how long has the place been abandoned? Whoa! And it appears that all the old residents are now undead. Yo! Oh, creepy by the fire! Impressive, most certainly a fake, but a superior quality. I'd rather hang a handsome piece than something unappealing. To Lady, the Lord Deontaire, to Lady Mondaire, on the aesthetic appeal of a fine authentic beast purchased in Val Royeau. Embu, welcome! Earth fan base, UK fans from Earth, everybody's here! Wow, you guys, there's like lots of people. Well, no. I'm glad you guys could make it. I'm glad that this early stream time is kind of working out for some of you. You guys are awesome. You guys are nice. We're all just chilling. We're trying to get spooped. I should have brought Sarah here. She would probably be having a cow and iron bull. About what is that? It's not an elven artifact. It kind of looks like one, but it's not. They discovered a balcony. It's a real dragon in your heart. I think it's a real dragon. Well, what's the balcony key? I was on the balcony. How much more balcony do you want from me? Fine. The golems of too spoopy for Sarah. Golems of Amgarak. I need to play that one. When I play Origins again, I'm gonna get that one. Oh hey. Yay. And grossed out? I believe it. Origins is not afraid to make you kind of wanna barf. My long draw is really, really good. That other one is not as great. The dragon's too big for your living. Ah, no, you just gotta rearrange some things. And like your entire house. Well, looks like someone tried to jump off there or something. Do I gotta go? Yeah, that balcony. Well, how do I get to that balcony? Do I gotta go up these stairs? Up these stairs? Oh, wait. Over here? Gain access over here. Alright. Okay. What's that? Also that. Let's mark that. We'll get down to the main level, maybe. Oh, I haven't been here, though. Oh, yeah, no, I agree. Inquisition's pretty family-friendly compared to Origins and freaking DA2. Like, oh my gosh, that one made me... That one made me very sad. Oh. I see you! Oh, where are... Oh, I've discovered the bedchamber. Hi, thank you. Thank you, you're so kind. Library. Well, there's a couple things in here. But it's not beeping at me. That's weird. Wow, there's a lot of things to read in here, though. Wow. Oh, okay. Larry! Welcome, Larry! The magic golden cube! I need the balcony key. It's a puzzle of a spoopy puzzle. Spooky! A treasure hunt! Embu just barely beat you, Larry. I just saw him. Embu just started. He was like here like a minute ago. Welcome. Well, sweet! This is working out really well. I like this. I don't mind streaming early at all. This is good. And you guys can get some sleep. Some of you doing homework. Excuse my sickness. In secret they worked, magic upon magic, all their power and all their vanity, they turned against the veil, until at last it gave way. Above them a river of light, before them the throne of heaven waiting, beneath their feet the footprints of the maker, and all around them echoed a vast... Well, there's too many things in here. The girl in red crossing! Oh! Red crossing. Oh, I know she is there, the daisies in her hair, waiting by the chantry to marry me. I've dreamed of the kiss I stole neath the arbor. I've dreamed of the promise neath the old ash tree. Oh, I know she is there, daisies in her hair, waiting by the chantry to marry me. One last stream to cross, one last hill to wander, until I reach the love I'm longing to see. Oh, I know she is there, daisies in her hair, waiting by the chantry to marry me. Running through the streets, only silence follows. Elven arrows sunk into the old ash tree. Oh, I know she is there, daisies in her hair, waiting by the chantry to marry me. Ruby on the green, petals lost and drifting. Take her side, Andraste, hear my plea. I found her lying there, daisies in her hair, waiting by the chantry to marry me. Not surprisingly, this folk song originates from the Red Crossing region, although it is known in various parts of Orlais. While clearly inspired by the events of the Delta March of the Dales, it's unknown whether the narrator and the eponymous girl are based on actual figures or representatives of the overall losses suffered at Red Crossing. It is based on a true story. We learn that if we finish the night, tombs night, whatever, the... Yikes! The Antivan Kiss, Volume 1. That's like one that's like left out on the counter. Are less silent than the profane elven pantheon or the old gods of Tevinter, and what of archdemons that are not silent at all? We have real ongoing strife. All of us, every people in Creed, that we each blame on the heretical actions of others, and yet if any one of our truths was truth, that blame would be impossible. But it is not just that these claims of divinity cannot coexist, is that no other claims could be made if any one of these worshipped were ever truly God. Okay. Oh, yeah, sorry, I meant to mention, we're about, the stream is about 2 hours ahead of where we're at in Descent. Sorry, I meant to mention that. I have been trying to keep up. My videos uploading schedule has not been very good lately. I've been busy, especially the last couple days. The box seems unassuming. Huh. How to prevent magic formation in the earliest stages. Interesting, so it was a hidden mage. Yeah, there are notes hidden in some of the storybooks. Avoid conceiving in winter. Oh, of course, yes. Place leeches on your child's limb to make sure it's not a mage. Oh, good. Almost drown your kid. It's weak, it will die before the child? What?
What fine reading material.
Oh, Dorian.
For more books on magic and how to contain it.
Such attempts never end well.
No, they don't. Thank you, boys. Seriously, I'm glad they commented on that because that's just stupid. I know. Always leeches. Leeches are the answer to everything back in the day. Yes, what? Oh my gosh. Is there any other... I don't... If there's anything else to read, it's difficult to tell, though, because the... Oh. Something back here? Okay. God dang, that makes me mad. And they do, they treat magic like it's a... It's a horrible thing. And I think a Dalish elf especially just wouldn't understand that. It's like, what? Oh, we're here now. Whatever this is, oh, nice, okay. We're close to... Oh, hey, it's the guy, okay, from the map. Another sketch, okay, so... Oh, thank you, yes! Thank you for... Thank you very much. The audio thing has been a problem, I'm not sure why. I've got everything plugged in, it might just be that the USB I've got it plugged into is not good anymore. Beer for everybody, celebration. I know, I was gonna make a really cool video, like, saying thank you this week, but then work was like, no, you gotta come camp for 7 days in the middle of nowhere, and I was like, oh, cool, thanks, that's what I wanna do. I was expecting, it's not bad, it's just when I'm expecting 10 days off to be able to do all my recording and make a video saying thank you for 700 subscribers, it was a big punch in the gut. The stream stops for a minute occasionally. Oh. Dang it. Beer party for 700 subs. Woo, thank you. A video with beer. I don't drink beer, but I will crack a vanilla Coke. So thank you guys. This is for you. It's gonna be loud. So there you go. Thank you guys. Here's to you. Cheers to you guys. Everybody crack open your tea or your beer or your pop or whatever. But it's all thanks to you guys. I'm glad you guys could make this really fun. I really want to make a cool video saying thank you. And I had, like, this really good plan, like, I was gonna, like, be showing you guys all kinds of stuff and, like, everything, but it's not gonna work out this week, hopefully next week, but thank you, sincerely thank you, it's been really fun. Cheers, aw, yeah. What's it, Skull? Ronland, and, was it, Embu? Is it Embu? Yeah, you both, you know Swedish. Ow! Cheers, woohoo! Wine. Yeah, do the wine. That's fancy. You're making this fancy. We're in the chateau trying to get haunted. We've all got 700 subscribers. It's a team effort. I just make stuff. You guys are the ones who like it, so I can't thank you enough. Come on. Skull, yeah! Do Americans say cheers too? No, I think we say cheers a lot of times. Like at fancy dinners, you go like, cheers! You gotta drink. I don't go to many like that, but we do. And at bars and stuff, you people like, you know, cheers. So, I can't think of anything else we say. Swear words? I don't know, we pull out our guns and start shooting. I'm just kidding. That bottoms up. Bottoms up? Alright. Come on. Show me. Oh wait, no, because it's the treasure hunt, right? So we gotta follow the next piece of the puzzle. Let's see, is there anything? Vanguard melee. Sweet. Oh, and I'm getting medics. Bottoms up is one I've definitely heard. I don't know if I've actually heard it or just read it, you know. But in books. Dang it, you freaking shambler.
Die.
Okay, what was the related codex? Next codex. There's a fire with a statue of a guy between two other statues. What? Down here? Oh, okay, in there, in a place I haven't been. Alright. So, turn around and go downstairs. This is great. Cheap wine straight from the box. When I went to field school, that was basically all the, teachers drank. They, had this... One specifically would bring boxes of wine, and I tried it, and it was... I didn't like it. I'm not a huge fan of alcohol. I've tried it a little... You know, I've had a little bit, but I just... When I was in Germany, I had some, because I was like, I'm in Germany, I have to have some beer. And I know there's different kinds. There's light beer and darker beers, like amber beers or something, but it's not really my thing, but I can respect the appeal. I want to try mead really bad. I think for some reason that just sounds like really good. Oh, there's more of you now. Oh, loot. Fate touched ring velvet, thank you. Perfect. Wow, there's a lot more. I think bottoms up. I've definitely, that's not a bad one, I don't think. Oh wait, I should go back up. Oh wait. Oh, I thought it was gonna show me where the maybe. No. Shoot. All or nothing attitude. Nice. Really? You feel like me would be like beer, but worse? I don't know. I've read so much about it. It just sounds like it's liquid candy. I don't know. You just read about it in books, you know? I read a lot of books. I read Lord of the Rings. I read all kinds of fantasy novels growing up, and they always serve mead in taverns and mead and ale, and especially in Skyrim, right? You have the mead too, and I'm like, that just sounds really yummy. I don't know why. It just sounds like it would taste like liquid candy. I want to try rum too. I've never tried rum, but it sounds also like liquid candy. Liquid candy. Alright, well, apparently I'm on the wrong floor. I thought I was not. I have no idea. I remember, was it in the... Maybe I should just follow the enemy. It wasn't in the formal garden, but I do remember seeing those... statues. Oh, I think I was thinking of this. I don't know. Maybe it's in the gallery? Shut up. I'm trying to find stuff. All of a sudden. Have I ever had a Rattler? Rum has a bit of sweetness to it, but it's a classic burn your throat kind of stuff. We're starting to get the alcohol! Skull! I know, Embu, I was like, Embu knows. Embu knows the word. Skull. You died horribly, sorry. Oh, maybe in here? There was a fire, maybe it's by a fireplace, I think. Whatever it is, wherever it's at. Mm-hmm. Oh, shush. Oh, hey, wow, I did not see you there. I'm busy, though. Servants' quarters, it wouldn't be in the servants' quarters. Are you? Bye. I don't know. Where was it in the bedroom? Yo! That that was efficient. Was ALK? Nice. Yeah, no, we brought you up. We said, ah, I know, Ronland and Embu, they know the word. And we said, Skaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa But I can't find... I don't know where the puzzle is. Just been wasting time. Yeah, we have... Friggin', where's the thing now? It's the... Related codex entry... It's this map. It's this... sketch. And I remember seeing... Oh, you know, that looks like Meredith. Oh, shoot! That looks like Meredith, and the sword the guy's holding on the right looks like Certainty, the sword that Meredith gets. And that you can get eventually in this game. It's sweet and strong and delicious. See? I knew mead was good. I knew it. It just sounds like it would be good. Alright, where's this Meredith statue? Woo! Welcome to the party. Guys, help me out. I don't remember. Where's the Meredith statue? Where have I been? Okay. I wish it would tell me, like, the quarter, like, the labels. It's made... Because in Skyrim, there's the honeymead operation you can work with. Or notice or be around. I knew it had to taste good. Maybe it's in the beginning? Where we walked in. The gallery. Maybe the gallery. Here we go. What's this area? Servants' quarters? I don't want servants' quarters. They won't have statues. Nice statues in the servants' quarters! Where you at? Why are there so many of you? You guys are like building up because I am getting closer, aren't I? Oh! That's where the term is from! You said, Dottie says, that's where you get the term honeymoon. People used to believe mead improved fertility, so newlyweds would drink mead for the month after they married. Nice, well, hopefully they didn't drink it while they were pregnant! I don't know if that was a thing people thought about back in the day. Maybe it's in the... Well, this is the front foyer area where we came in. Locked. Still locked. This door... Can I... get in? Wow, there's like tons of guys everywhere. Hi, I'm busy. Dang it, this is just... 'Cause it's not letting me... Oh! Library. Nope, not the library. I mean, there's... Like, this dog thing looks like it might be something. We'll remember the dogs. Oh, this is the balcony. Okay, move. I can walk through people when I'm invisible. That was where the... Shoot. Well, remember this one where they're like the Elysium banners with the painting? Yeah, I'm looking for a paint. I'm trying to find the statues. Painting. Oh, well, maybe I should go down to the gallery. Maybe it wasn't working because I was in a fight at the time. Okay. I'm back in the gallery. Portrait of Abel. Oh, we didn't see Abel before. Let's see. The guy with the... So it's not... It's not this guy, but it might be that guy, but between two statues? No, was it the Dog Lord's guy? It might have been the Dog Lord's guy, but I haven't seen one between two statues. There was a fire. It looked like it's below the painting, perhaps. Like that. But that's those two statues look like Meredith and maybe Meredith's mentor, because the Templar that she got the sword from. I'm sorry, I didn't realize I was gonna have to be paying this much attention. Ballroom. I mean, this is a fireplace here, right? And there's another one upstairs. Portrait of Abel. Vestibule. A painting. Yes. Fireplace. No? Okay. You try the other side of... Nope. This is the servants' quarters. If anybody's getting sick of me just wandering around, feel free to look it up. I do not mind. Well, because the first one was on the second floor, and I kind of assumed the second one would be on the first floor, you know, just to make things complicated. Having stealth is so handy. I don't think any of it's gonna be in the servants' quarters. Oh, wait, maybe in here? No. Aha! The bedchambers! Okay, because I was looking for the bedchambers and I thought I found them, but I guess not. Head west to the library. Okay, so it's upstairs. Alright, I was assuming downstairs. I was heading for the gallery because I was looking for the statues, but I guess that's not how it works. I thought it might be kind of the way of things to have a statue in his, you know, own bedroom of his face or something. Looks like the bedroom. Never eats our wheat. West. That's my, what's the word for that? When you have like a little saying for... But like a saying for... To help you remember something. No! This was west. Oh, okay. Bedroom? Bedchambers, And then north into the bedchambers. Alright, and then the second bedchamber on the left. Oh, I didn't go into all the bedchambers. Oh, hi! Whee! Because I got it. Alright, I need to check these bedchambers, too. Mnemonic? Yeah, yes. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, painting. The guy, where's your painting? Oh, hey, this looks like the Empress's bedchamber. I showed them, we had such fun we did, dancing and partying till everyone fell down. It was glorious, the best party ever. Mother and father went to their room when we were done. Mother was crying, she was so happy. I held up the present, it made me better, just like they said. I have not left the house, I am still scared of what's on the other side of the door, but maybe I'll go out tomorrow. Uh-oh! Uh-oh. Ah, here we go. Oh, the dragon! Perfect. Alright, that's easy. See, look, though. These look, it looks like Meredith. Kind of has the same, like, crown she had on. And that's her sword, Certainty, that she gets. But she gets it from her mentor, who was a Templar, an old Templar man. Interesting! That's really cool! That is very interesting. I wonder if it is actually Meredith. I wonder if they had him in here because they were, you know, oh, we respect the ways of the Templars and blah, blah, blah. Mages suck. Not that all Templars feel that way. Okay, nothing to read in here. Yeah, I'm glad I emptied out my armory. The mnemonic, oh god! Oh, that didn't work. Yay. An Etzelbrugche. Little donkey bridge? I wonder if it's like a mnemonic in and of itself. You have no idea why it's like that. Etzelbrugche. Oopsie. Interesting. Read. An apology, ma chère Colette. I'm very sorry we must depart sooner than anticipated. Night terror sees my husband. He'll not remain a moment longer. Honestly, I don't know what he's thinking, rushing us out of here so rudely. I hope you will forgive me for not conveying my regrets in person, but due to the late hour, we decided not to be a bother. I'm sure you understand. Huh. Interesting! Cassandra, move! Alright, dragon, dragon, dragon. Dragon, 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 dragon's back this way, I believe. Or no, because we have to go down, actually. Yeah, we have to go down. Because, well, you don't, actually, no, I think it's gonna actually be on the second floor because it looked like it was on level with the dragon. Alright, so we'll go to the balcony near the dragon. Which I may be going the wrong way for, but, you know, it's whatever. Is it over here? Okay, is it out there? Well, these are the bedchambers. That's where I just came from. The dragon's, like, hanging up in this big center area. And these are the balconies. I don't want those. I want to be inside. Because the dragon's hanging up in here? The dragon might be hanging up in here, actually. I think it might be. Oh, dang it. Nope. Okay. So, we'll just go down. We'll just find it, and then, there we go, there we go! There we go! Is it this draggy? It may not let me do it right now, because I have this guy here. Okay, perfect! Can I have it? Is it this one? Oh no, it's facing the dragon. Or it's like, in front of the dragon. Ooh, yeah, that would've been cool! If the dragon had, like, come alive. Woohoo! Do I get to climb on the dragon? Whoa! Why is it so cut? Like, who made this? Like, who decided that this was a good idea to make it this way? I'm gonna pause the recording really quick. Not the stream.